Hello guys! Today I'm going to share with you a day with Yuki.